Hello Assassins, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3. On our last adventure, we started to try and figure out who was the traitorous pigs of this traitorous 40 place, West Point. And we think we figured it out. Well, actually we know who it is. It's actually the Benedict Arnold, the Major General of this fort. Now we're going to go and confront him, I guess, and see what's going to happen. I don't know where he is. There he is.
You, traitor.
Battle of West Point. Let's do this.
Connor, finished already. I have some more.
Explain this.
Well, I don't know what this is.
A letter in your hand, addressed to General Clinton of the British Army, confirming the surrender of West Point for the sum of £20,000.
This must be some sort of plot to expose the fort. I'm a patriot through and through, Connor. My actions at Saratoga speak to that, I'm sure.
For your sake, I hope General Washington agrees. He will be arriving here today.
Regulars! Regulars! We're under attack!
What are we doing?
The main! Rally to the flag! To me!
Arnold betrayed us! That turncoat bastard!
We secure the fort, then we deal with Arnold.
Ooh, that was quite cool. That's quite a cool little thing that was. Come on, men! Defend the fort! It needs to be destroyed. I don't think I've got any quests to complete. Like, on those little lists. Oh, that's my guy. I was like, oh, I'm just gonna have to take out that guy. Oh my god, there's so many of them.
We must hold the fort.
That guy with the axe, you're my hero right now. Oh.
We're holding.
My hero just died. Oh, what? Where'd you come from? I'll take you all on myself then. Kill the sniper before he destroys the powder keg.
Format!
Oh dear, no. Don't you dare, buddy. Western Gate. Wait. I want to get down. Those are our guys, that's cool. Oh my god, there's so much going on right now. Okay, great if I could call in some assassins. Oh, no. Let me up. Let me just put down a bomb. Okay, it's not working. Okay, fine. Okay, right. Fair enough. Then let's just take him out normal ways. Something about vultures. Oh, wow. I might die myself. Patriots are... We are indeed. Just getting my thing back.
We must hold the fort.
I think we are, sir. Wait, I said that. I answered my own call. I failed as a commander. Okay then, we're back. I killed the second sniper. And I've just reloaded my guns too, that's good.
Oh yeah.
I did see that red dot last time, but I didn't realise it was a sniper. I thought it was like the group of enemies like it was back in that... Ooh, hey! My hero's still alive, but he's killing me. And my axe! Cut his back like that. Oh my god, I shot my own man. It's a flesh wound. Oh, hello.
Push them back!
Push back in. Must protect my hero.
We must hold the fort.
Yes, we must. Oh, I'm going to take out the sniper first. It's sniper first because he's going upstairs.
Stand tall, men! We're holding!
Oh no, 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 no! Oh my god, I'm stuck, I'm stuck, I'm stuck! Make snipers fall to their deaths. Oh, I see. These are the snipers. Maybe I should have been... I can always replay this mission. It'll be fine.
We must hold the fort.
There's no more snipers, are there? I don't think there is. Have we got a... Don't attack my hero. Nice one. I'll stab him. Good. Teamwork. How are we doing? Who's left? The fort is secure, sir. But he got away on the vulture. The vulture's the ship, by the way.
Keep running, you letters! We did it! Well done!
But he got away.
Connor. Arnold was behind this, but he escaped.
If you did not catch him, nobody could have. West Point is secure. Major Andre will hang for his crimes.
And Arnold?
We'll try to find him, though I have my doubts. Whom can we trust now, if Patriot heroes are betraying us?
You reap what you sow.
Burn. There, wow. There we go. Then again, this big chain thing. I think it's like the chain that goes across the river. Stops ships from getting in. There was one in Game of Thrones. In the Battle of Blackwater. Right then. Oh, I love it when they do that. Sometimes we spawn at a fort, there's always a red coat there. And if you liberated it, they'll attack them. I think I've shown it before. I think that's happening up there now anyway. Okay, so what's going on now then? Oh, we did it. We've obviously still got those little things to do though, which we'll probably have a little look at now. What can we do? Make snipers fall to their deaths. I wonder if that's just in that mission or if I can do it in, like, the people on the rooftops. I don't know, we'll find out. Let's do one of these jump cuts and see if we can go and do some stuff. Let's have a little look then, see if we can't do some of these missions then. That one. I'm trying to work out how to change my assassin things. So I feel like I've done bodyguard a few times. Actually, let's do it one more time just to make sure. Why are they all here? I don't understand why they're all here. Do I have to... Indeed! Yeah, do I have to use them to attack first? Is that how it works? Let's find out. Let them push me. Come on, bodyguards. Assault them. Uh-oh, there's so many people. It was me. Okay, maybe that worked then. I'll kill these guys and then we'll deal with the rest of them later. Great stuff. Cool then. Right, now I can't do any more yet because all my assassins are away for a bit. So what we'll do instead is we'll head onto the rooftops. I don't know who their assassins are. Oh, they're just looking at the dead bodies. You do that, lads. You do that. You won't find anything. There is no prints or anything. Oh, hello. There's one. He's over there. I want to get up there and take and push them down to the deaths.
I advise you to get down, chum.
No. I want to push them. Push them down to their deaths. Ah, it works. Perfect. There is just one problem. There's some more guys coming up. That's not bad. That's not bad. That's not bad. That is bad. That is bad. That's very bad. They're coming for me. They're coming for me. Send help. Maybe I can escape them. They can't really run on, well, very well on the rooftops. There's some more snipers. Drop down. Oh, okay then. Choke him out then.
Shh. You did not see me.
Hold on. Let's. That's the wrong one. Let's get this bad boy on there. Oh dear, there's no more rooftops. Ah, there's some down there.
Get yourself in for there.
Come on then, start fighting. Kick him down, go on. Come on, let's back him up against the wall. Come here, come over here, buddy. Oh, I fell down. I don't want to fall down. I want to chop them down. I'm not a sniper. You're the sniper. You're supposed to be the one falling down. Ow, Jesus. Ow, you little sod. You little git. I'm nearly dead anyway. Right, wait. The problem is I don't know which one's a sniper anymore now. And I'm dead. Okay, that didn't work. We'll see what else we can do then. So we have another sniper. Oh, why is it... I wonder if it'll notice if I just steal from him.
You're going nowhere. You come back here, you mad maggot.
Okay, well, it worked. Just now we've got those guys coming after me. Oh, and I didn't... Why has that not been moved? Oh, no, things are going bad down in Assassin Town. Right, there's only five of them. Okay, there's five of them. Ow, he shot me. Okay, well that works. Right, next step though is to try and figure out where there are some more snipers on the rooftops. I think I've got one more to do, haven't I? Oh, look at this!
Get down or you'll pay for it. Stop that man!
There we go. You can do that. That will lose my notoriety. No, it won't, because those guys are seeing me. No, okay, it is working. Oh, hello, guys. Do you know what? Just let them kill me. Oh, do you see that, by the way? That's my ringing effect. It distorts all the bullets. Well, not all of them, most of them. Nice little trick. Right, back in a sec. Right, let's see if this works then. I've tried this a few times, it's not happened. Let's start a riot. Or maybe I've got to hide in there. Like that. Ah, there they come. Oh, it worked! That's how you do it then. Although, how many ever did I do? Uh-oh! Get him! No, no, get in mind. How many guys have we got? We got many guys here that we can kill? Oh, hello! Does he? Father Patrick sounds like a nice guy. The time for a talk is now! There's just one problem. There's no guards around. Okay, we'll have to abandon this cause. Okay, so I may have cut some stuff out because I may have cut myself off as well. Because I couldn't find any for a while, so I've just skipped ahead until I found some. Victory! These people don't know what they're doing. I only did one. Come on, guys. Well, we've got more of them. We'll let them deal with them. I can't be bothered to deal with any more. Right. Now, I should cut ahead, but I'm hoping I'll find one in a minute or so. In fact, let's... What ones have we got? We've got ambush. We need to do ambush, don't we? Oh, actually, I'm going to do this. Yeah! Redcoats don't know what they're doing. Empire be gone. I think I did it. Oh, okay, that didn't work. Oh, that guy fled. Oh, goodbye then. See you later then. Did I do that then? Did I finish that? I hope I did. Logbook. West Point. No, one more. Ah, damn it. Okay, well, I'll go jump off and see what I can find. Okay, so I found some more rioters. We'll do this. Take care of some of these guys. Did it. Good, let's go. No, oh, they're coming after me. No, okay. No, they're gone, okay. Yeah, they're gone, okay, cool, great. Right, the other thing I want to do is this. Try and do some more.
Sons of Smithfield, the finest provider of beef, veal, and lime.
They should be luring them. They have, cool.
The choice of all discerning restaurateurs.
Is that guy still coming after me?
All carpenters, and you design in...
Are you okay, mate? Do that one. I don't know how many more's after this. My camera's really mucked up though. Oh, there we go, it's fixed. It's good, it's fixed. So now I can do this again. Right, we'll finish this filling off of the story. I just want to finish some of these bits off if I can. Right, so that's two of them done. Covert escort. Do that one next. Right, where's some guards? They're up top. Should be some down here somewhere, surely. Oh, I'll tell you what, we can't find it. When you want a red coat, you can't find any. It looks loads down here, actually. Right, I don't know if this counts. I don't know if you have to use it to get past a specific checkpoint. But we should do this.
Back to the ship.
We'll disband them. Find some more, as quickly if we can. Some more down here, look. To me, Redcoats.
Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Fade away.
That's it, got them. Cool. Right, so there's one more left that we definitely haven't done yet, which is Riot. Although, have I done Riot? I don't know if that's worked. Why is it so difficult? It should be... I think I'm doing this right anyway. If I've been doing this wrong the whole time, I'm going to be so annoyed. I'll probably literally just restart this. Well, I'm going to have to restart the video. Let's go find some guard. Where are the redcoats? Awesome, up here.
We won't take any more barbarity.
I've done it. I've done them all. Unless I need to do this one as well. I'm so confused. All this time I'd have wasted it all. I did it! Is that a snitch? I'm just going to ignore it, let them fight it out. I did it! Oh my god, I'm so happy I did it. Cool. Right then, let's have a quick look. Oh no, they're after me. The guards are after me. West Point missions. Oh, that's great. I just need to craft some artillery, which I can do, and kill a snitch. Right, now before those guards see me, I'm going to quickly zoom away. Right, so let's go out into the main world. Let's go over to where the main mission is. We'll go and have a little start off of it, shall we? Alright, so we're back at the homestead. I just want to quickly make some artillery. I should have enough. We're going to war supplies. Artillery. Craft one. Craft two. Oh, I'm missing flints and iron ore. Quickly get that. That'll probably be in minerals. Flints. No, you make flints, don't you? I think you do. Alright, so let's go to crafting. Let's go to materials. Flints is in F. It is. One more. Perfect. Then we'll go down to here. We'll go down to war machines, supplies, artillery. What's that? Iron ore. I just bought iron ore. Didn't I? Unless I need like three iron ore. Alright, let's just... Iron ore. Oh, I didn't. Oh, what did I buy instead then? I must have bought something completely different than I even realised. War machines, artillery. And then one more. Perfect. Right, in fact... No, it won't. That's good. Is this done? Oh, beautiful, it's done. Right, quick check of that map, listy thing. Oh, look at that, it's beautiful. We've only got to kill a snitch before they escape. Great, we've got to do that still. Collectibles we'll do and as we go through pointing. Location of every fort, that's pointing as well. And the end of the game, and that's also pointing. Perfect. Right, so I believe that is now time to go down to start the mission then. We just do this, just one of the missions, and then we'll see how we go. In fact, let me just quickly jump cut down to the dock. All right, peg leg, how's it going, buddy? Nice one. Right, let's go and see what this mission has to do. Oh, by the way, the snitches are the drummers. I thought it was, even though we've killed one. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Okay, then main mission sequence 11: Battle of the Cheapskate. Never mind. That's this Battle of the Chesapeake. Let's have a little look. Oh, it's a naval mission. Oh. Okay, break through the blockade to access the bay by avoiding loyalist ships. Do you want to start this naval mission? Yes, I do. Oh, he said, ready the crew, Mr. Faulkner. We're going somewhere. Here we go. Yeah. Something about something over there. Oh my god. Oh wait, yeah, we're attacking New York, aren't we? We're basically just agitating the populace like we were doing with the riots. Here we go. Chesapeake Bay. September, whenever it was.
Lafayette promised me a fleet beyond compare and a captain without peer. Instead, I find myself greeted by one old ship and a boy in costume.
I promise we are all you need, Admiral.
I doubt this very much, but beggars do not choose.
And the ships I require?
They are yours, provided we survive this.
What would you have me do?
Hold the bay while I engage the main fleet. Should any British ships dare approach, destroy them. They must be kept from Yorktown.
Ready the fleet, boys. The Aquila flies again. Victory for the Aquila! So we've got to set up a blockade. I can do this, I've done it before. Alright then, ladies. Swash the poop deck. Oh, what have we got? Sail into battle with your allies. What a mission title. Who we got? Destroy all ships.
Herod all handsaws. Hell is manifest upon the sea. How many do you reckon?
Too many.
If anyone can hold the line, tis us. I only hope the Admiral's quick to return.
All right, then.
Enemy approaching! All right, boys! Make ready for war! Looks like they're coming to sail out. Ready, off
I'm a bit concerned. I want the grape shot. How it says destroy them all in one shot. I feel like that might be impossible. Oh, I wonder. I'm just testing the waters. I wonder if you let your friends destroy them all and then you just destroy the last one. I wonder. Let me try and see if that actually happens. Okay, actually, I reread it and I think I've got a different opinion. Basically, you can't destroy ships using... Okay, I don't know how that mission works, but we did it. Basically, I don't know if you had to destroy all ships with only just one shot. Like, you can't use two shots on one ship. But it looks like you had to destroy three ships in one. Oh, damn, that guy stole what I was going to kill. The Marseilloi. Saint Espirit is in danger. Moving to intercept! What have I got? I've got the grape shot. Grape shot is what I want. Wind in our faces, boys. Saint Esprit, move! You're in the way! That's one. And gonna... Got her. Right. Destroy the Loyalist fleet. That was easy. Ish. Oh no, who died? The Marseilloi or the Saint...
She's breaking up! We're down the ship! Take care!
Oh.
God's sake, get everyone alone! You aiming for that?
Jesus, there's so many stuff. Alright,
Give me the chain,
load me the heaters. Oh my god, they destroyed the... Oh. They left me with the... They left me with the damaged one. Right, where's the frigates?
Section is down, Captain.
Where's the frigate? Is that the frigate over there destroying the Saint Esprit? What's over here? Hold on, what's this?
Fire!
Wish we could fire at the back, that'd be amazing. There's the frigates.
She has a weak spot. Frigates, multiple.
That's cool. I know how to destroy the frigates. Duck. Half sail so we can spin. Bring her along broadside and we'll fire. Wait, what does this say? Destroy your frigates by firing on their powder stores. Oh, okay. Right, we'll let that one go and destroy, play with the L'Esprit. Meanwhile, we'll go and take out these frigates if we can. Oh, that one's got a... That one has got a weak spot. That was easy enough. Right. Damn, we took a lot of shots there.
Hard sail, men. Hard sail.
Right, the spirit's taking some damage. Ready?
Fire.
Oh no, I thought she was going to be faster than that, but she wasn't. Curse that enemy ship for being slow. I'm spinning. Oh my god, you see the ships fighting in the background. Quickly, where's the weak spot? I heard they had a weak spot. Where's the weak spot? I don't see it. think the Spirit is doing badly. Where's their weak spot then? I don't think they've got one, have they? Or have they got a weak spot? They don't. Let me reload then. Okay, so I think I've done it. I've crashed into one. And it unveiled her weak spot. The only problem is now I need to get to this one over here and take out their naturally forming weak spot before my friend kills them.
Ready up to fire!
Yes! Load the heaters. Boy, this is a tough old mission, this is. I don't think it's going to reach, but it'll be reloaded by the time we meet up again. Alright, spin her around. Take up to full speed. There we go. Right, let's try and see if we can't meet them on the battlefield. Hate those side missions, by the way. Firing the wrong way, boys. And... you're kidding me. I managed to do it on all three of them. You son of a bitch. Took me forever to get to this point, and I did it on all three. Can't believe it. What's on next? What's happening? She's not doing too great, is she? The Saint, whatever it is. My ally's now dead.
Ship lost! Escorts all stuck. We're on our own now, sir.
That's cool, I can deal with this. I'm fairly confident in my skills. As long as there's no more bloody...
blasted reinforcements!
They will come. We must hold the bay until they do.
Oh, this is madness. You're alone and we're without reinforcements.
Does that not mean we're all alone? Okay, then I'm ready. Load the heaters. I feel like we're going to have a big ship on our hands.
Careful, Captain.
On the port! Portside, Captain!
Man of War.
Man of War. We're under attack. Man of War is firing.
Brace. All our guns are down. We've no way to defend ourselves now. That beast is sure to sink us if we're not careful.
Stay focused.
He's not really planning to board them, is he? Has he lost his mind? Who's going to get us all killed?
Maybe.
Pull in the half sail.
But we're gonna do it anyway.
The ship is yours, Mr. Faulkner.
Take good care of my baby. Oh, that's good. I can do these sort of challenges. Was that who I think it was? Oh, I can counter. Counter's easy. Oh, it's not if I kill all the people though. Hopefully my ring will deflect some of those. Wait, which is counter? Oh, I'm doing the right one. Ow. Nice one. Right, who's next? Ow. Is that, yeah, was that, what's his face? I think it is, isn't it? It's, I forget, I'm trying to think of his name quickly. Oh, my ring's working, by the way. Oh, what's his name? Guy from Fort West Point, or whatever it's called. I've forgotten his name already. Oh my god. It was literally last episode. It was this episode. I forget his name. It's not important. Benedict Arnold, that's the one. It looks like him. I think it's just the same model, though. Come on, then. I want him to fight me. Oh, it's not... isn't it helping? More difficult than I thought it was going to be. Nice one. Mutiny, Captain! I think we survived. Barely. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Quick, get back onto the Aquila! We did it! Catch me, Mr. Faulkner. Never mind.
You mad bastard.
Quick, quick!
That's me.
The French are coming!
The French are coming, it's quite funny, because it's usually the British are coming. Wow, what a fleet. I shall take it for my own.
Got enough shot to sink England!
Do we now?
They say you took down that man of war all alone. Perhaps Lafayette did not exaggerate when he spoke of your abilities. As promised, my ships are yours to command. What do you require?
Five of them must enter New York's harbor flying British flags.
Wait, wait. I thought you might need some pirates killed or goods transported, and instead, you asked for us to, what, shell New York?
No. Of course not.
Ah.
Only part of it.
Explain yourself.
I mean to infiltrate Fort George, but it is too well guarded. Cannon fire will breach its walls and scatter its guards.
And a ship that flies the French flag could never get near it.
You understand, then?
Not at all. But a promise is a promise, even when made to a lunatic.
I will light a signal fire when it is time for you to attack.
Vous l'avez entendu. Récupérez leurs drapeaux qu'on puisse les accrocher. Allez, vite!
That was a little bit too fast. Couldn't read it. Perfect. Newspaper unlocked. Battle of the Cheap Speck. I shall forever now call it Cheapskate. Yes, yes! Beautiful. And I think at that, it's time to end it. I'll see you next time, assassins.
Hello, Connor. Welcome back.
Is everything in place?
Oui. Lafayette waits for you inside the tunnel beneath the city.
That's cool. And we'll be completing this next time. Again, see you next time, assassins.